So hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we'll talk about IIT Madras interview experience that I had in 2021. So I would delineate about my whole interview process and many more questions that they asked me. So let us begin. So after filling the form, you will get a mail regarding if you were shortlisted for the interview, and within that mail you will also find a Google form which you will have to fill even if you have filled the application. And so basically there are in the Google form there will be four broad streams of biology or biological sciences, you can say. And these are, the first one is biological sciences, biological engineering, biochemistry and molecular biophysics, and fourth one is computational biology. So you can opt for two maximum, and you have to choose wisely because panel would be already decided for a specific topic. And let's suppose you are interested in computational biology, so no need to opt for biological engineering. So choose it quietly. So I have chosen computational biology and biological sciences, and today I will be delineating about the whole process, the whole interview of biological science. So coming back to my interview, and as I have told, I have chosen biochemistry and molecular biology, that is the biological sciences and computational biology. And these are two different interviews, they are not the same one, and two different panel would take it. So let us start with the biological science interview. So this was the day one of the interview session they have started. So after I entered the meeting room, panel asked me to introduce self, and the online interview starts like the same thing in every interview. They will ask for an introduction. So I introduced myself, which I had prepared several times in front of mirror, and specifically focused on some keywords like protein folding, misfolding, IDP, etc., so that I can fetch the or engross their attention towards me or that protein folding or any specific topic. So my plan worked like that, and one of the panel member start bombarding questions to me pertaining to protein folding mechanism and factors affecting. And further, he asked about Lavender paradox and what is it, and a broad description of it. And further, he ended up with an analytical questions, which was about something. It was pertaining to some questions like I forgot. I will tell you later on this. Okay. So then coming to the second member of the panel, he asked me question relating to microbiology. So microbiology, he asked me about that is bacterial growth curve, lag phase, log phase, stationary phase, and how to calculate optical density and Beer-Lambert law, and what is the formula for it. And these are some type of questions that I remember now. And yeah, so these questions were quite trivial, and you can expect in any other IIT interview too. So now coming back to the third panel member or third professor, he asked about cell biology and molecular biology as far as I remember. And he asked me some questions relating to DNA replications and difference between the function of DNA pol 1 and DNA pol 2. And also he asked about something like how both are necessary, that how DNA pol 1 and DNA pol 2 are necessary for a proper function of the cell. This was the question I remember. And later he ended up asking questions about GPCR, which is related to that is cell biology part. And fourth member, I suppose that he was from chemistry background, and he asked me about chemistry stuff, like how to calculate or find a concentration from a stock solution. And this was basically on the basis of m1v1 equal to m2v2. I am sure that you know about what is m1v1 equal to m2v2, this relation. So he told me to he get me some numericals and you have to solve it and give it to them. There is a WhatsApp group that they have created, so you have to send them the solution and they will see it. And the last professor asked me about why I would like to join IIT Madras, and told me that H, you were from either Kolkata, it is also good institution. Why would you not do PhD there, and why would like to go? Why would you like to come to IIT Madras for that? And they told me to leave, and that's it. So this is the whole interview thing that I have described, and the part two video will comprise of the computational biology interview. And now I would like to give you some tips, like so prepare the introduction pretty carefully, because when you start with your introduction, it is much more important than you think. Because let me give me an example. First of all, I start with protein folding. So I told them that I knew that. So they definitely, if they are active, then the professor will definitely ask about the protein folding, which I was prepared earlier. So you have to read stuff pretty properly before telling it in introduction. So that's the only thing. And whenever you are answering the questions, if you don't know something, then don't give him the irrelevant information or which you don't know properly. You should directly avoid that and say politely that you don't know that, and I have forgotten that, or I couldn't recall in this time. Yeah, that's fine for that. But you don't have to give them wrong informations or anything like that. And if you do that, then you are straightly going to get rejected. So stay away from such things. And yeah, so give liking my channel and subscribe it. Thank you. And one thing I forgot to say, that in the next video, I will enunciate about IIT Madras interview experience part two, that is computational biology. As this was a pretty long video, I couldn't explain it here only. So later on the next video, I will talk about the computational biology experience, and then in the next video, I will talk about my IIT Roorkee PhD interview experience, and then we'll go further like that. And yeah, thank you so much, and do like and subscribe my channel.